In Montgomery, a man was critically injured in an early morning shooting. Police tell us it happened on Bowen Drive, not far from Bond and Perry Hill Road. Kimberly Edwards was taken into custody at the scene. Investigators say she shot the victim inside the home, then tried to start a fire in the kitchen. She's now charged with attempted murder and attempted arson.